Phase 2 of NASA's Pilot Breathing Assessment Project to analyze pilot breathing in high-performance jet aircraft is now complete. Beginning with Phase 1 in early 2018, NASA Armstrong research pilots and a team brought together by the NASA Engineering and Safety Center at Langley Research Center in Virginia studied how pilot breathing can fluctuate in flight, which can sometimes result in a physiological episode. Research pilots flew different profiles of speed, altitude, and aerobatics in NASA F-15 and F-18 aircraft to correlate the type of flight with how it affects pilot breathing. They also compared and tested Navy and Air Force configurations of oxygen mask regulator systems. The pilots were subject to pre- and post-flight surveys, pulse oximetry tests, and related data gathering. In the second phase, the project gathered more data through refined procedures, conducted cabin pressure tests in the F-18, and for the first time, tested a new type of oxygen mask developed by scientists at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory in Pasadena. The JPL mask uses laser sensors to determine levels of CO2 and water exhaled inside the mask. The mask was tested in conjunction with already used Vigilox system, which measures a number of key parameters, including the pilot's oxygen concentration, breathing pressures, and flow rates. A standardized profile deliverable is also in development for other organizations to reference to test a new aircraft's oxygen system or troubleshoot issues when problems arise. The research is a step forward in developing a baseline of pilot breathing capability before, after, and during a flight. The project will pass this study on to the Navy and the Air Force to help shed light on how a pilot's breathing is affected while flying high-performance aircraft and hopefully prevent breathing deficiencies in the future.